Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 4, Christie Monteiro. Eddie Gordo learned capoeira from a master during his imprisonment. This master had a granddaughter named Christie. While in prison, Eddie swore an oath to him that he would pass on the art of capoeira to Christie. Shortly after returning from the King of Iron Fist Tournament 3, Eddie took Christie under his wing and taught her the art of capoeira, just as he promised. She became an impressive fighter after 2 years of training. But Eddie left abruptly soon thereafter. Those responsible for my father's death must pay. His words were all that was left behind for Christie. Troubled by his sudden and mysterious disappearance, Christie pursued Eddie.
Fight.
Round one. Fight. Perfect. You win. Round two. Fight. Round one. Fight.
Did you hurt yourself?
Come on!
Round one. Fight. You win. Round two. Fight. You win.
Summer Cup.
Round one. Fight. Round two. Fight.
You
Round one. Fight.
So tell us, what was the key to your victory?